A Chesapeake man was arrested for a deadly hit-and-run crash. It happened last night in Augusta County. And the same night, another crash happened in Waynesboro. One driver died at the scene. Now, the other driver, Sean Webster, he's from Chesapeake. He's now facing several charges. The 22-year-old was arrested for driving under the influence, and after an investigation, it showed he was charged with a felony hit and run for the first accident. The crash remained under investigation.